lot of pillows.
Yeah, it's a pillow fort. Rose and I made it. Messy, though.
Yeah, well, you haven't played here lately.
You must have.
Oh, no. I'm not allowed here. Rose calls it mommy space. No, as in outer space.
Oh, I didn't know.
Because you're always working.
Cody, let's not discuss that again.
Just saying.
Oh, sweet, check it out. My old Hayes boys.
Looking forward to blowing you up.
Your first hit's on me.
You won't hit a thing.
Of the battle, the sweeter the victory.
There are more important things in life than winning.
Hey!
lights out.
Maybe flashlight on is better.
Lose the way.
Look! Rose is on the other side. The gate is blocked by something.
Yeah, it is. By some kind of force.
Oh, look! A video game.
Maybe they're connected.
All right. Light show. Enter password.
Oh, wordplay. Lovely. Ah, it's got something to do with hacking.
You know, I thought hacking would be way more complicated than this.
It's just a game, Cody.
Is this still the game?
I don't know, but don't let it win!
Whoa, what's happening?
I don't know, but I don't like it!
Where are we?
Boom Baboon!
How do you know my name, traitor?
Because I bought you in the Space Museum!
Liar! Rose handpicked me at the Space Museum and commissioned me for a special mission! I am the only one who can protect Rose from the dark side of the universe.
Well, we're also assigned to protect Rose. As her parents, we...
Stop lying! Your mission is to make her cry!
We really need those tears. The bigger, the better.
What evil planet are you from?
No. There's been a misunderstanding. See, we just need to get a few tears from Rose to...
You won't squeeze a single teardrop from Rose! You'll be stuck here forever!
Forever? Did he just say forever? Oh my God, I'm having a panic attack. What should we do? In space? No one can hear you scream!
Oh, for goodness sake, Cody! Don't be stupid, we're not in space!
What? Just where are we?
Listen, Rose and I have played with her space toys so many times, I just need to find them! Oh! Here they are! Ah. Hey, Cody, try this on.
Oh! Snug?
Wow! It works!
What are you doing?
Cosmic inflation. The inflation theory behind the Big Bang.
Just stop it! Just turn it off!
What? Amazing!
Nate, just turn me back to normal!
Do you want to get out of here or not? then we need to use cosmic inflation. And space boots. Defying the laws of gravity.
Woo! How comes you get all the cool gadgets?
Because I'm cooler than you, Cody. Let's find a way out of here.
Next time, can you not buy Rose a crazy space monkey, please?
Well, she was the one who picked him out.
Yeah.
And you paid for him. He was terrifying.
He was just protected. Like you would be if someone threatened to hurt Rose.
Yeah, well, we're not hurting Rose. I mean, we just need her tears so she can have her parents back.
Agreed. Now let's move on. Kind of force field. Let's ride it.
But we don't know where it goes.
Maybe it takes us out of here. Come on. Zero G. Amazing.
One hell of a ride.
Yeah.
intense.
We avoid the lasers.
Wow, what an idea.
One day you'll get moves like me, May.
Whatever, Cody.
Too much.
I'd say so. Yes.
World's greatest dad mug!
Oh, relax. Rose can buy you another one.
Okay. Wait, which way is up?
You're all right, May. Look, I'm up here. I mean, down here. Up. Oh, crap.
One portal down, two to go.
Yeah, we got this. Oh! Oh, shoot. It was so cute.
Let's see which portal now. We have liftoff.
Hey, you know, UFOs are actually real.
Oh, here we go again.
Are you listening?
Mm-hmm. Always.
Get me up
there!
Working on it. Give me a minute.
On top of the space ball.
You got it.
Thank you.
how the heck do I get up there?
Should be all of them, right? Weightless. It's like being in real space. This is fun.
This is not my idea of fun.
So now we even have to argue about what's fun.
I'm nauseous, okay? Throwing up is not fun.
Hey, hey, hey! Stop fighting, you two! Focus on the mission!
We are focusing. We're just trying to find a way out of this damn place.
You will only do that if you collaborate.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Collaboration. Blah, 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 blah.
Oh, blah, 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 huh?
Yeah, yeah. Blah, 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 ha!
Okay, okay. Just don't forget,
yeah? Blah, blah!
Oh, shut up, you two!
Collaboration, yo!
Another set of portals.
All right, let's get to it.
You don't know when to quit, do you, traitors? As Rose's sworn protector, I will never let you make her cry. Be warned, dog hunt.
Moon Baboon, please come out and let us explain.
Why did the things we buy try to kill us?
That's what you get for spying on us.
Ah.
portal?
Hope for the best.
Was on me.
Most painful game of pinball I have ever played.
We do what we have to, Cody.
Thank you.
Okay, Cody.
You can do this.
Conductor! Perfect!
Now.
glad you made it back in one piece.
That's it for this floor.
Well, you know, some more lasers, probably. We can handle it.
Okay, so, this is creepy.
No, look. He's tracking her well-being.
Yeah, yeah, still super creepy.
Hey, what does this do?
What? No, that can't be right. I mean, she laughs at least a few times every day.
We have been arguing a lot recently.
Yeah? Okay, but... What about her worry, huh?
What? No, that can't be right.
Nah, I'm sorry. This space monkey toy thing, he doesn't know what he's talking about, okay? Let's just get out of this creepy place. Hey, how about maybe we can, beam ourselves back to Rose from here?
No, careful!
Yeah, boom! It's working!
Doesn't sound like it!
Traitors of evil! Prepare to die!
Targeting wooden dome! Engaging fire!
Watch out!
Here, grab the laser man.
Okay.
things down there! You will pay for that!
Rockets? Hey!
Just run, Cody!
Game.
me! Keep him in sight!
Evil beings cannot pilot my ship! It won't listen to you!
I lost track of him! Get us closer! Hey! Could you drive this thing a bit more carefully, please?
Oh! Are my UFO driving skills not good? Direct hit! He's got a barrier of some sort. A couple more shots should do it.
Stop it! I'm Rose's only friend. She needs me. I will not fail my mission.
Can I get him?
Nope, you missed. Try again.
What about that one?
Hold on.
No! Can I lose to the dark side?
Baboon, how do we get back to Rose?
I can't let you harm her. I'm her best friend.
Hello, she hasn't played with you for years, okay? You've been monitoring her. Come on, just pay attention.
Maybe we can help you become friends again.
Huh? You think so?
Yes. I can ask Rose to play with you again. But you have to help us get back to her.
Okay. You have to promise you won't make her cry.
Yeah. We promise.
Okay. Tell Rose that whatever happens, I'll always be her best friend.
Oh, she's over there.
Oh, Rose!
Sweetie!
Darling, this might look strange, but it's us.
It's Mom and Dad! Rose!
We need your help!
Look! Yeah, it's us! What? Oh, she can't see us!
Sweetheart! We need to talk! We need your tears to break the spell! Darling! She can't even feel us! Oh, what are we gonna do?
Wait, look! Did you just see that? Huh? We have the power to affect stuff around her to get her attention.
Yes, that's perfect!
Right!
Let's destroy something Rose loves to make her cry.
What?
The elephant. Rose loves her elephant. It's her best friend. We destroy the elephant. We make Rose cry.
Oh my God, May. That is a great idea. You'll cry a river.
Yes!
Boom! All right, now we just gotta... Well, you just gotta get through her toys.
Well, this would have been a lot easier if you'd tidied her room.
Yeah, well, at least I didn't buy her a crazy space monkey that nearly got us killed.
Oh, shut your clay face.
Yeah. Woo!
Oh, my nose is itching.
Yeah, that's the dust.
We must remember to clean under her bed.
Yeah, noted.
She has so many toys.
Yeah, exactly. One less would be a good thing.
She really loves that elephant, though. We have to buy a replacement later.
Yeah, Yeah, we'll just get her a replacement. Yeah, it's time for...